go.
New challenger.
Somebody wants it. Golly. I was gonna wait for somebody.
Fight with all your heart.
Somebody we wants those extra fun. Kudos.
Round one. Fight.
FighterJP.
Round two. Fight.
Ain't even playing JP, I know Fighter JP playing blue. I got the combo. Get over there. Overhead. I had that problem with Cammy last time.
Loop wins. Round one. Fight.
Ooh, this little blast right out of the door. Do I still get kudos? I don't know.
Round two.
I don't even know. What do you use kudos for? Oh, is that the? That's for your fighters. Yeah, yeah. I think just the act of fighting gets you kudos. I can beat this guy. This guy's not that easy. Or, I mean, that hard. That fucking rip.
I can't.
Little Freudian slip there. This guy is not that hard.
Round two. Fight.
Taste all of my love, damn it. Taste all of my love. Resell it. Yeah, I can never get that move off. It's too slow. It's too slow of a move. I have to like rely on this stuff. You can't just do it every time. But it looks like it might be something for, okay. There might be something for to try on, maybe like air, like if they go for like jumps. I got greedy. I saw the this amount of damage. Make this an even series. I should have known he's going for the grab.
Where you going? Baseball, baby!
First of five. I wasn't really sure how Luke keeps getting that backwards baseball cap attached to his head. It finally came to me. He must clip it to his hair like a yarmulke. Heavy like a greedy person. That's how you counter the counter. How does it feel to be grabbed 50 times in a match, JP?
Round two. Fight.
Should have maybe jumped one more time, maybe? I don't know, because I think he went for just a, like, a low kick. I'm getting some games in. We're tied 4-4. Plus I have this guy's this kind of attack pattern down. He does like a lot of combos and then he gets close. After his combos he'll go for a grab. until and beat him to the punch. That was a mess up on my part. I didn't mean to do that. Well, that's gonna put me back a little bit. I was like, who pressed it first? He did. He pressed it first. I won that one. Oh my god, that was like a millisecond difference. Look who's leading the series now, FighterJP. Look who's leading the series now. Like I said, 1-5. Oh, I missed the grab. Oh, I died. Yeah, I love that little combo. That little loop combo. Pretty cool. Pretty cool loop combo. I got so greedy. I keep seeing that little sliver and I get so greedy. That second punch did it. I got so greedy there. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. I got so lucky. I went for the ultra greed. I went for the ultra greed there. Oh, my God. I got so lucky. Out of recovery. God damn. Once again, greedy. I should be punished way harder on that greed shit. That sequence was incredible.
I've got
Marisa wins! Round one. Fight!
Ooh, I thought I was holding back on that. Hero. Oh boy, there we go. No perfect KO this time. So come poke and finish me off on this one.
Round two.
I'm gonna be more patient. When I see a lower health bar, I'm gonna be more patient. So that's my strategy, that's my thing. I gotta be more patient. Ooh, I thought he was going for the cross-up, so I started holding the other direction. Ooh, put a whiff. That was a good sequence. That was a good sequence, I think. We're just feeling each other out on this one. We're just feeling each other out here. Oh my god! I should have seen that coming. He's seen me do that too much, but I mean his health was so low it didn't matter that he countered me. Cause you still take a little bit of chip damage. So it doesn't matter that he, you know. It doesn't matter that he hits me with the actual counter. Okay, Philly is gonna take me from one side of the range to the other.
Marisa wins!
What?
That was a beautiful fight.
Round two. Fight.
I shouldn't have went for the heavy there. I went for a heavy, but I should have just stuck with the lights. No one can stop me now. Good stuff, FighterJP. Good stuff, FighterJP.